All right, JCRI Guarantee Herbo Cold War official music video. Let's get to it, bro.
Gang, you know we believe in the power of manifestation, man. I always spoke this shit in a life and existence, man.
Some people believe in manifestation, and some people don't believe in manifestation. And I'll tell you why some people don't believe in manifestation. Because I heard a good point from somebody. Somebody said, I don't believe in manifestation. Not me, but like somebody said that they don't believe in manifestation because so many people try speaking something into existence and it doesn't work out. Like, how many people say they want to be NBA player and end up not becoming an NBA player? You know what I mean? Like, they don't manifest it. I can understand that. I'm not saying I agree. I agree to a certain extent, and I believe in manifestation to a certain extent. I agree that, you know, speaking something to existence can definitely, I feel like it gives you the confidence to do. It's because they don't have the motive. I was thinking that too. Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, but homie, I don't think everybody can make it to the NBA. Like, if every freaking dude on this planet said, I am going to make it, I'm going to make it to the NBA. There's going to be like 5 billion people in a damn NBA. You know what I mean? Like, that's not how it works. You have to actually work on it and be motivated. Like me, if I say I want to be a big YouTuber when I grow up, I got to work on it. But you never know what's going to happen. It's simple. That's realism. You know what I mean? It's like, I want to do this. I don't know if God has a different plan, but look, this is what I want to do, and this is what I am doing right now. I'm doing this and working. Doing this and working. When school starts, I'll be doing this, working, and doing school.
Said I was going to have this shit. And I really got this shit. That's why I called 2-5. You know, if you from the rack, man, this shit hit different. 2+5, that's 7. That's the guy, yeah. I be the odds, man. All this adversity. What?
Creed and his loyalty. Know we beefing with the ops on top of all these lawyer fees. When we lurking on they block, the top of speaking Portuguese. Strapped with 30 shot clocks, we got like 20 more of these. Now I'm millionaire status, why some homies leave. Thank God I found out he a rap.
That mask is kind of fire, honestly.
God, I found out he a rat before the cheese.
Thank you.
In the California sun, I'm rocking shorter sleeves. Some of my niggas really gonna be gone for 40 seasons. Can't believe I beat the streets, I give you 40 reasons. 40 reasons. I was on my toes from the morning to the evening. Think I was a doctor, how I seen a nigga bleeding. He a real pussy hole, I seen a nigga screaming. He a real demon, and he looking like he mean it. Hollows in his chest, he stretched, I seen it, how he wheezing. Yeah, I'm high like Wheezy. Yeah, I'm hotter than the sun, I got him stopping breathing.
Yeah, I'm hotter than the sun, I got him stopping breathing.
Shit, I'm spitting sick, you might start coughing, sneezing. Fucking with these rappers might get tricked, don't believe them. I made it out with heathens. Distant, I received it. Blessings, that is. Blessings, yes, I did. Stacking M's. That's just for my kids.
You like this song, Sasa?
Okay, that's the most non-selfish thing I've ever heard. He said, stacking M's, that's just for my kid. I respect that so much because a lot of people don't be thinking about the children that they may have in the future of their life. You know what I mean? Born that track, I think G Herbo is just like, his voice is sometimes very monotone, but so is mine. But hey, y'all still keep coming back. But I feel like a lot of people, like, I don't know, I feel like a lot of people end up having kids even if they don't want to have kids just because of, like with all due respect and, like, just, like maybe an accident or something. You know what I mean? Like, they end up having sex with a significant other. I don't know if I'm going to say that on YouTube, but intercourse. But they have intercourse with a significant other. You know what I mean? And, like, they mess up and they have a kid and they didn't want to have a kid, then they have a kid, right? But he said that, like, I'm stacking M's for my kid. And I'm like, wow. That's crazy, bro. You know what I mean? It's like, that's, I respect that, bro. Like, he's not being, like, selfish. Like, I'm getting to his millions by myself and only for me. You know what I mean? It's like, I mean, you don't have to like be selfish. Not you don't have to be not selfish and not give like and not say like I'm gonna give my money to my kids. You know what I mean? Like there's people who need money, like homeless people, for example. Some homeless people be getting money. Like some homeless people be making a lot of damn money. And be, they still be acting home. I don't even think they're actually homeless. I don't know. Like, I'm pretty sure there's been some homeless people that, like, beg for money. And then they, like, end up having, like, mansions and shit because they do it for a living. They beg for money for a living. I've heard that before. But the homeless people, actual homeless people who need money, they need money. Family needs money sometimes. You know what I mean? Friends. The world needs money. You know what I mean? That's what I'm saying.
You like it? You love daddy?
Yeah.
What's your name?
I am your son.
You love daddy?
Yeah, I love.
He said, I'm your son. I might just change profile pic. Who you change it to? I ain't gonna care. What's gonna be, that's gonna look mad interesting. Let's go. Rifky. What's good, man? How are you, bro? Welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing amazing, man.
Your son.
You love daddy?
Yeah, I love daddy.
I ain't know the world was cold. I saw a murder at 9. Still thought I was fine. No wonder I play with cap guns all the time. Can't make new friends cause I lost all of mine. It's a blessing to be alive. That's why I strive.
It's a cold city, windy. Even the hoes gritty. Watch out these hoes trick.
But almost a Chirac. It's Chicago. It's something else. Yo, what's good, Oliver? How are you, man? Work the same, bro. You're doing amazing.
Nobody
ain't no more OG. Chicago really is something else when it comes to rap. Like, how many people came from Chicago? Kanye, Chance the Rapper, Dirk, Vaughn, Juice, Bibby, G Herbo, Moore, Chief Keef. That's 8 people off the top of my head.
Cause most niggas told and them niggas old bitches. I gotta go on and hit with 230s or more. Cause most niggas roll with 50s. Whole city got a brand new wave of glizzy. Now them bitches came with switches. When the fuck they bring out them additions, man, this shit getting fishy.
Yeah, I already said Chance, yeah.
Too quick to kill us when we look suspicious. They trying to knock me off my square.
Chance the Rapper has the significance of a trapezoid in 2021. What the fuck? What kind of nerdy damn roast was that shit, bro? I don't even know how many damn signs the trapezoid has. What?
Huh?
Popeye's. She's trying to go see about being loud. I don't even know how many, like, size of trappers it has, but. Anyway, I was smoking that blunt with wax in it, boy. Oh my gosh, it's dope.
But I've been in a stiff position. No coincidence, I got hit from there because I'm just a gifted nigga. Doing 150 in a year.
What did he say? Sorry.
I got hit from there because I'm just a gifted nigga. Doing 150 in a year is carefully trying to miss collision. I'm strapped, it's easy to get whacked. I make a split decision. And Sonny missed me because I lost my vision. Dang, I know you want that. Man, these niggas tripping. Holding in that stress and DMX, I get the slipping. Fell in with the opioids and I started clicking out. Always angry with my girl because I feel like she bitching out. I was just swimming with sharks before I walked up in the house. Know this pain lay deep inside of me, I just can't get it out. So now I feel like shooting. You can't wait to let it out too. Yeah, I feel like you. In a fight with my anxiety, I feel like juice.
And I beat the street.
In a fight with anxiety, I feel like juice.
Man, not by coincidence, it's because I embraced it. Like, all the toughest shit I've been through in my life, I took it head on. I ain't complaining about it, man. You know what I'm saying? It actually get greater later.
All right, y'all. What you feel about this, man? Yo, Rifky, you said the reaction, Rich Brian said, you went on, with all due respect, y'all don't mind reacting to music, but I'm not doing it this stream. I made tomorrow when I wake up, I may do a promo stream, which you can also come in and request, you know what I mean, me to do those type of, like, if you want me to do that, like, your reaction whenever you gotta get in here fast, because the free cube be like filling up, bro. What do you mean the audio sounded off? I'm gonna give this like, I'm gonna give 7.5. I don't think it's like the best song in the world, but I do like what he's talking about. I don't think like his lyrics and everything have meaning to it for sure. Like, this is hard, but I don't think he'd be really talking about like stupid stuff. The vocal audio sounded scrappy. Okay. It may just be like how they mix the song. But just y'all again, let me know in the comments, bro, how y'all feel about it, man. Guys, what you guys when I put nothing left, you can handle. You have the best one, man. Later.